I was shocked. I said, what the heck happened here? Maybe that's not the four-letter word I used.
That's how Oregon State University professor Ma Subramanian describes the day 8 years ago when he and his team accidentally discovered this vibrant blue pigment.
I still remember the day it came out of the furnace.
What had started as an electronics experiment ended with a blue color so unique.
This is actually the crystal structure of the pigment.
It became the inspiration for Crayola's new Blutiful Crayon, became Australia's newest experimental artist paint.
It's called Oregon Blue.
And because it is non-toxic, even had the cosmetic companies calling.
For example, last week I spoke with Chanel USA.
Chanel,
yeah.
But in addition to being beautiful, this new pigment named Yinmin Blue can do something other blues cannot. It can reflect all infrared heat, which gives it huge energy-saving applications.
So if you coat this material on any surface, it will reflect heat. That means keep the building cooler, keep the cars cooler. You can see the temperature 35, 42.
This experiment shows just how much energy can be saved. One model home's rooftop is painted with Yinmin blue, the other with traditional cobalt blue. Both are placed under infrared lights. You can see in Celsius, the Yinmin blue house stays about 8 degrees cooler. That's about 14 degrees Fahrenheit. And just this month, the EPA approved the pigment for commercial use, which means we may soon see Oregon's most famous blue on rooftops worldwide.
It looks promising, at least, definitely, that these things will have a lot of impact in a lot of technologies.
Now, Ohio-based Shepherd Color Company licensed the pigment and is now testing it on actual building rooftops. And while the color is being used experimentally in artist paints in Australia, it has not yet been approved for that use here in the United States. But that is expected to happen fairly soon. Back to you.